Hello, today I'm just going to show you an exercise that is good to help release out some stiffness in the lower back while also helping to activate muscles in and around the pelvic floor area and also muscles in the posterior chain, which are basically muscles running down the back, such as your lats, your thoracic lumbar fascia and your glutes. We do it in four-point kneeling just to take away any sense of instability that the body might feel, particularly if you have any kind of stiffness or pain in your lower back. So first of all, what we're looking to do is get you into four-point kneeling position, trying to keep a relatively flat back, so we don't want you to round your back, okay? Just lightly engaging through the pelvic floor area. And what we're looking to do is pull the hands towards the knees, but we're not going to let them actually move, okay? So you're keeping your feet relaxed and your fingers are all relaxed. So once you pull your hands towards your knees, you're going to feel your lats engage, you're going to feel your glutes and through the thoracic lumbar fascia by lightly engaging the pelvic floor area. And all we're going to do is we're going to sit back nice and slow, taking 4 seconds to squat back into our hunkers, holding that for about 4 seconds, and then pulling through for about 4 seconds. And when we're breathing, we're just trying to exhale as we're moving. Take it to the forward where the nose is just past the fingertips. Again, pause for about 4 seconds and then sit back, traveling backwards for about 4 seconds. And again, when you're breathing, try and exhale as you move. Pause, breathe normally, and then exhale as you come forward. And I recommend you do this about, say, 10 times, particularly after days where you've been sitting for a long time and you can feel the tension or stiffness in the lower back. So we can progress that exercise by adding in some resistance. So really you're looking to get a resistance band. Same thing in terms of the setup. We're going to pull the hands towards the knees, but now we've got a little bit more tension as we're sitting back with the resistance band. So again, you'll feel the pelvic floor area, the glutes, the thoracic lumbar fascia, and the lats all having to work a little bit harder against the resistance of the band. I'm still pulling my hands to my knees, and I'm still traveling at about 4 seconds, pausing in that little hunker position for 4 seconds, breathing normally, and exhale as I pull through. And that's a nice progression to help activate everything a little bit more once you feel you've got the hang of it without the resistance bands. Excellent. Okay, so give that a shot. As I said, try about 10 reps once a day. Particularly if you've had long days sitting, a little bit of stiffness in the lower back after exercise. You could even do it as a warm-up before you exercise. So give that a shot and let us know how you go. Thank you.